Hello, my moosey friends, my moosey people, my moosey everyone. How are you today? I hope you are good.
How has your Monday Labor Day been? Hope it been good. Because we back. We are back, guys. We are back with another Minecraft video. The third one in the series. I'm so excited! Yay! Okay, shout out to everyone who inspired me to get back to YouTube. Okay, I'll stop right now. That would be Malin PG Classic. Go subscribe to her. She's one of my friends. And she, you should go and check her channel out. Me and her are going to do a collab video someday. Where I'm gonna be teaching her how to play Minecraft on her channel, and I'm gonna be also teaching her how to play Just Cause on my channel. And also go subscribe to Maverick Manic, Maniac. I think that's what it is. He's also one of my friends. We might do a collab. We've never really made a date or really talked about it. Oh, hey, look, there's my fort that I used one time. And, yeah. So, this video ends abruptly. I don't know why. I think my storage might be messed up. Oh, frick, there's an Enderman. Do you guys think we can take it on? I do. Alright, let's do it. You getting wrecked, mate. Oh! Dang it, no Enderpearl. No. Well, guys, welcome back. Leave your comments on what you think of the series, if I should continue it. Even if you tell me no, I'm still going to continue it. I know that I might lose subscribers by doing that. But still, I love this series. And you guys are my favorite peeps. You guys are my moose peeps. You guys are my favorite. Why did I die, Fish? I really don't know. Oh my god. Alright, guys. I'm gonna ask you a question. And if you get it right, I will shout out your comments. And I'll tell you the answer at the end of the video if it doesn't end whenever I need it to. So what came first, the chicken or the egg? Now do not Google this. There's a really funny answer to this, and it's not correct, I'm pretty sure, but it's really funny. So what came first, the chicken or the egg? I'll leave you the answer in the end of the video. Oh, let's get on with our lives. How have you been? How have you guys been? Been good? How has your... I hope school's going great. I know I didn't want to go back. Hey, that's to my friends. Why are you not attacking me in the first place? Yee! I got string. Oh god, is that a skeleton? Yee! Come back here, you freak. Get him, doggy. Oh god, there's a creeper. Oh Jesus, no! Oh god, my dog. Do I have any meat? Frick, no. I do have chicken though. Oh god, my dog. Free dog. You good? Oh, he's not good. Freak. Oh god, my dog needs food. I need food. I do have bread though. I don't think he'll eat bread. That actually works. It'll give me the energy to keep on running. Oh god, there's another creeper. Better not get close to him. Run, first, run! Come on, animal, I need your meat. Oh, frick, come on, man. My dog will eat rotten flesh. Oh, frick that. Never. Come here. I need to kill you. No. God dang it. Freaking zombies. Oh my god. Stay still. I just need your rotten flesh. God dang it. I think my dog died. Nope. He's good. Come on. Where's this rotten flesh? Did you not drop any? Are you freaking kidding? My dog's gonna die. Thanks, game. And is my dog dead? No? Okay, I thought it glitched and he's dead. This is kind of annoying. I just want to get my dog food. I don't want him to die. I like him. It's like I love my real dog. I might get an Instagram account soon. I don't know. I really don't. My mom loves me to be safe, and she doesn't want any, like, creepers coming after me, so, I might be able to get one, I don't know, my mom might let me, I don't know, I kind of don't want to get abducted in the first place, so, yeah, I really don't want to get abducted, being abducted sucks. Oh, frick, doggy, get it. Oh god. Oh, hi friend. Girl. That. Yee. Hug. 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 Dug. Yes. Yay, I got it, guys. See, he's pretty much full health now. You can see by their tail. I don't know if you know that. Probably did. I'm gonna set my spawn point here. I don't know if I do have a good spawn point. But I know this is cheating, but I'm setting my spawn point there. Oh, and I'm also giving myself this, because it's in hard mode, and I don't want to die from low hunger. Alright, dog, where are you? Now, because I don't want you to die, I'm going to sit you right there, and I'm going to get down in here. I want some iron from here. Yee! Oh, great. I'm not good at this. Fudge didn't. Oh god. Well, hey. I made it. Mother lordy. Oh, come on! Can I have a break, please? Bet you're gonna freaking headshot me. Can I ask you guys a question? What? I need help. Hold on one sec, just gonna make sure that it's still rolling.
Is it? Yes, it actually is.
Yay. I think I might end this around 10 minutes. I don't know, maybe not. Might go for like a dirt. I at least get my Oh, I do have my do have this. It's my bed. Yeah. All right. That's done. All right. Can I make myself a stone pickaxe? Yes, I can. Let's also make ourselves a furnace, just so we're ready. This might be my living area. I really like snowy areas. Okay. I believe I can fly.
Yeah!
And I believe correctly. I'm probably gonna die during this. Ooh! Ooh! Hey, hey, hey! Yeah! Where's my freaking iron? This helps them. Yeah! I have a lot of iron. I didn't think I did. I didn't think I had any iron, to be honest. I don't believe it! I know my believing was correct. I had zero belief that I could make it. Screw you! Yeah, get on fire! Boom, yeah. Bam! Bam! Iron?
Yeah!
Iron! People, we're on the iron hunt. We're in the iron ravine. We're looking for the iron. And this trip is very dangerous, because if I run into any mobs, I might die. I think I'm going to end this video soon. Oh god, I can't run. I've got no food. Do I have any coal? Yes. Let's just go. Let's get out of here. Whee! Whee! If you hear any other noises, probably just my family or my dog. So, they shouldn't come down here and disturb. Alright. Hold on.
Alright guys, I know I'm ending this video short, but that's because it's just been a long day. I hope you guys have a good day. And I have the answer for you now. What came first, the chicken or the egg? Answer? The chegg. The chicken egg. The chegg. Alright, you guys have a wonderful day, and moose on! Yeah, boy!